hoping someday I would find the perfect one and I could share. And then that day you walked inside and no longer could I hide my love. I had to take you there.
I can't see those hands, baby. I can't see those hands, baby. Keep them up. Keep them up, y'all. Keep them up, y'all. Keep them up, y'all. Keep them up, y'all.
If you rolling with me, come on.
One more time, baby.
Holla, holla. If you rolling with me, come on. Holla, holla. If you rolling with me, come on. Holla, holla. If you rolling with me, come on.
Hold up, hold up.
Come on. Come on.
Masha, how do you like the place?
It's great, it's really great. It's my first time coming here actually. I suggested we come in the first place.
Thank you, Dede. As if you know about my true dreams. It's always been my dream to bring you to a gents club. So can I buy you two pretty ladies a drink each?
Pardon?
I said, can I buy you two pretty ladies a drink each?
No, no thanks. Some other time.
Some other time, you promise?
Yeah. I mean, yeah, I don't easily promise. Still the beat bang, still doing my thing. Since I left, ain't too much. Excuse me. I'm representing for the gangsters all across the world. Still
the buffoon telling you?
Isn't he trying to be nice?
Oh, please. Look, just keep your distance from him, okay? I mean, he's not even good
Max,
enough.
Max, give him some credits. He's a nice guy after all.
They put your face in your lap. Niggas try to be the king, but the ace is back.
So if you ain't up on fame,
for real, Masha, are you actually beginning to like this guy?
Didi, I think our little plan is working, man.
And I also think she likes you.
Look, I've noticed like I haven't noticed. Don't worry, Kra. Actually, have you heard the fella? That the guys who were arrested have been released.
Oh my god, let's push out one of them.
Oh, I don't know about that. All I know is a couple of them are supposed to be released by 6 p.m.
Oh.
I thought you said Pusha was not a boyfriend.
I'm just looking after the best.
Shame on
vacation in Ghana. Serious. My other vacations have been spent abroad. That's why I don't know all their names, like BB, Killer, BB. Yeah, BB. Oh, and Pusha. Like, he's just wild and rough. I mean, he scares me. You know, I heard he got arrested in the rape case. You know him, don't you? Trust me, I think he should stay there. That's what he did to me when I almost knocked down with a car.
Yeah.
He almost came after me, he was about to beat me up. And things I've heard about him molesting little girls, trust me, he should just be locked up for life.
I mean, don't you think this guy could be innocent?
Pusha, innocent. Where all his friends were also involved?
You know what?
Diddy, please.
Look, let's just drop this topic, okay? After all, let girls be girls.
And guys be guys.
Charlie, I see the prison chill.
Jill,
I shake the inspector.
Aluta is up.
Aluta.
Aluta.
You must know, you know.
Yeah.
You see, once a hard guy, always a hard guy.
I believe, I believe.
Aluta. I write my name for the world, though.
You do this one.
Oh, oh, see your name, oh, right, oh,
Aluta.
Aluta. You know what? You know how I put them?
Eh?
I write, Aluta was here soon.
Mama, oh, yeah. Oh.
But you won't be a part of yourself.
Come on,
man.
This guy be dead,
oh, boy. We go carry you guys. What?
Come on, you go carry me go after.
Why stop this?
Why you come up for this?
Oh, come up for this. Come on, yeah.
Oh,
Nothing rapist getting all this attention just because he's been released from jail, and you think it's interesting?
Max, if he was a rapist, he wouldn't have been released.
I mean, all this makes me sick. A rapist comes out of jail and becomes a hero to his bunch of lunatic friends in the club.
That's your go see for the prison. Yeah. Yeah. If I come out for you, I will go all night check service.
Hey, Charlie, the police will even allow us to.
Is it with you?
Charlie, if I get the letter, I bring.
Oh, what clever! You don't be the one today, right?
Come on,
where should he say? You guys make everybody go search your woman.
It be true, man.
If no get some go house.
I'm gonna go search Marshall. Marshall, to Charlie, this dude.
Hey, what's up, people?
Charlie, no come, make no come fight for you.
Oh, me, I no go fight.
Cool.
No, not.
Like this guy there, by all means,
you know who got that Cambodia there? Yeah? You know who got to give Cambodia?
Nobody blow anything.
Whoa. Two of the AVS most beautiful girls. I mean, the very finest.
Oh, thanks for that.
Oh, well, come on, lady, this ain't a rapid to thank you. If you want to thank me properly, why don't you give me a call? Yeah, that reminds me, that call never came. Marcia, are you enjoying the club? You know, yeah, thank you.
DJ Wiz, you don't stop.
I'll call you tomorrow.
You say they inside the run song, yeah, this one inside the run song.
You sure?
You don't see? I tell you guys, push out they run the girl, eh?
You sure?
I sure. In there. Rushing song for the area. Me, they see, you know.
Okay, Marshall, look. Your friend, Eddie. I want you to be very frank with me. Who's dating her? Who's her boyfriend?
She's a small girl. Why are you asking?
Small girl? Like, it's a long time since I heard that word, small girl, okay? Look, if she was a small girl, her parents wouldn't allow her to come here.
Okay, fine. But why are you interested?
Oh, she just happens to be cute and beautiful, that's all. Hey, you're also welcome to my hotel, okay? Two of you.
We'll think about it. Especially if your girlfriend doesn't beat us up.
Whoa, correction, look, I don't have a girlfriend.
Shaker, I am not a kid. You luxury guy, you don't have a girlfriend.
All the girls that happen to come to our hotel are always attached. All the beautiful girls are always attached.
Every time I see you driving around, you have a different chick in your car. She's either white or black.
I know, that's true, okay, that's true. But look, it just so happens that all the girls I meet are bad news. They are.
So the day is supposed to end your gnashing for you.
Oh, I'm gnashing, Masha. Come on, look, I'm gnashing big time. Trust me.
Shaker, just take the day off the list, okay? She's still a small girl.
Yeah, well, how about your friend? Oh, her name keeps on escaping. Awushi.
Awushi is not like that.
Oh, yeah, fine. Everyone knows, yeah, that girl is snobbish. But Masha, I'm a different guy, you know that. Once a shaker, always a shaker.
Alright, Shaker, time is up. Can I have my girl now?
Did I hear you right?
What did you do?
We both fly, give each other space and not the evil eye. Acting like grown-ups, don't even try to hide cause the spot blown up. Girlfriend telling you she wanna see. I say I don't know, but you say gladly. And when we both do head, we go on and on and on and on and on and sweeter than Ben and Jerry. Can I rhyme? Well, you know I guess mine. Sitting around in my abstract car, this abstract thing going abstract far, yeah.
Such a vibe, 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 such a vibe
Come on, Marsha, we have to go.
I'm coming.
Marsha, we have to leave, okay? We are all going together, because there's no way I'm leaving a girl alone with these guys. Little sister, it's late. Let's get to it. Let's go. Come on. Let's just go, Marsha. Look, my friend, don't bring yourself
go!
Foolish fool. What did you figure? Well, the chicks are full to know.
Go, go! Look, I'm standing for air right now.
Is it easy to pick out any ideal role models from the crowd at the Jeans Club? And are they of any relevance to our lives? Does it look like Pusha and Aluta are about to change their attitudes after their experience in police custody?
Inside, and no longer could I hide my love.